guys, this is a part two. Let's go.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest.
Basically is over as a contest. You know. Only 27 minutes in. Yeah.
Over the touchline for a throw
quite
in.
A few more. I wonder if the keeper could score. Goalkeeper, go.
He needs to get this one away.
Go on, Kepa. Go on, Kepa, son. Go on, Kepa. We could do it.
How can he take them on and beat them? A goal! An exceptional performance, this. Four to the good now. Well, you could be critical of the defender, but let's focus on the great play. Capped off with a superb, calm, calculated finish. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession.
And he's made headway. Can he finish? Really vital interception here. Richarlison. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
So much editing.
And it's Gabriel Jesus. Well, just narrowly wide of the post that time.
So close. I'm so close. Just stay with her body.
Read it well. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. How about the cross? Marcos Alonso. Towards Gabriel Jesus. And the ball is in the net. And that is not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee. Spot
good
on
though,
there.
It's offside, look. Bang. Of course. The best goals are going to be offside, of course. The tappings are fine, but offside. That was actually quite a good goal as well.
Good vision from Gabriel Jesus.
Alas,
he's made his move too early. Offside.
Did you see that? Setting through, that's not offside.
Royals lose possession. And they know they need to stop him. Real chance. Oh, what's an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he squandered it big time.
And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? The referee has dished out a yellow card here.
Well, it's not malicious, it's just clumsy.
And the danger clear.
Fred, you need two Freds to finish him.
So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on.
Fred's quite small.
Oh, what an opportunity. Looks as though he's alone in the centre.
Yes,
he's only gone and scored in his debut match. What a moment.
Well, the fans love him already. Just watch him celebrate this one. Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely, quick counter-attack that sets up the chance. And you have to say it's absolute masterclass in technique. Superb body position to get that volley away.
Mason Mount.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match.
And Havertz, that's who I like from Chelsea.
Room to manoeuvre on the wing. That is that for the first.
By the way, I'm a Wolves fan as well. The Wolves badge and the Wolves kit. So.
The second half commences. It was such a one-sided first half. Might it be different this time round?
Starter badge, I think I had Argentina. It was a starter badge. See, he might come to slip up, make mistakes.
And he takes it away.
Oh my God, that's a foul.
And a throw in it's going to be. Bale. Targets available, cross comes in. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
Well, we can see it again here. What a lovely inviting cross into the danger area that was. But as good as the move is, the goalkeeper has had an absolute shocker. Beaten at his near post, terrible.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match.
Bergwijn's quite a good player, to be honest. Get cut in.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass, and they could do damage. Surely, and another goal. It doesn't get much better than this, a debut double.
Well, it's a double bubble, Derek. You can't believe it.
I just had enough Sarge wanted to do, so why not? Celebration. I don't get out of a guy on more. We don't get it. Well, no ping. Right. I think we should make subs. Jota on. Bring him on and bring Foden. There you go.
Three well, subs. Here's the replay, and what a ball that Jota is to put him through. Foden. And he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when he's hit that hard.
That'll be Richarlison's final goal because he's coming off now. He's coming off. Finish. The fitness automatically restores. I'm glad about that. This FIFA that you don't have to buy fitness cards. Sucked. Last FIFA. Yeah. I spent most of my money on fitness cards.
Royals looking dangerous.
The only thing you got to worry about made now it to the centre. Contracts, which are stacked. What up?
And the goalkeeper up to the task.
Well, yeah, it's a decent save, but if he lets that in, you'd be asking questions.
Nelson Semedo.
These two link up well.
And room now out on the wing. Oh, too much elevation.
Oh,
couldn't keep it down.
Really. Not a header.
Well, how many goals are we going to get? The chances are just coming thick and fast. Defensively, they're all over the place. Can they make them pay a little bit more? It looks like they can.
Ruud Vormer. A fine reading of the situation. It needs an accurate cross. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Extremely sloppy in possession. And winning it back. Well, if you've already received a yellow card, you surely want to stay away from that sort of challenge. And it's a second yellow card. The referee has dismissed him.
Well, he's on a booking. What's he doing making a challenge like that?
Oh, a lovely ball. Well, flinging himself at the ball. Over it comes. It might still be problematic. Well, he's allowed his opponent to get past him. Excellent block. And breaking at pace with menace. In with a chance. Freedom enjoyed by Gabriel Jesus.
How's he saying that?
Didn't fool the keeper. Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
Come on, you're faster than that gump.
It is to be a throw-in. Well, they've decided to make a change. Great strong tackle. Throw-in forthcoming. And a free kick awarded by the referee.
Tell me how that's a foul. That's what literally we do at school. You barge. That's it. We'll barge.
And the keeper can gather. Well, a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Making sure nothing untoward happened. So, 20 minutes to go.
Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? The high press was very much on.
Former.
No problems for the keeper. Vardy. And slipped through beautifully. Great opportunity. Oh, it's Gabriel Jesus. And another goal. It doesn't get much better than this. A debut double.
Well, it's a double bubble, Derek. You can't believe it. Well, here it is. How do you like him? In an open goal, please.
How'd you like your cookies with batter? No goalkeeper, no defenders.
Where were they all?
Or cookies with
batter. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now.
Okay, either one. Let's go.
Vardy. And he takes on the shot. And that is sensational. Three goals in his first game for the club.
Well, three goals in any game is dreamland, but the debut hat-trick, well played, son. Well, Derek, he can relax now. He's got the hat-trick, fully deserved. Well done indeed.
Well, he's given us away. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Well, that's not watertight defending.
Oh my goodness! He's caught that
double
so
digits.
Well.
Double digits.
A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique.
He can't go.
Well, this
over
is worth
it.
Another
he
look, Derek. Lovely movement
it.
And Gareth
oh,
easily
no.
evade the
We've
defender.
Got to go
and bang,
it.
He doesn't dun, need dun, a second dun, invitation. Dun, dun, beautiful dun. Strike to finish.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going.
We've got to go through it.
Former. Now, Vaz Dost.
We've got to go through it. Dun, 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 dun. Do you want to see some skills? Bang. What? I get hit ahead, but...
And Royals with the ball again.
Little notter. Come here, boy.
Come here, boy. Space to cross it. Can he finish this? Oh, right in the nick of time. Terrific block there.
He's able to continue.
Might be onto something with that ball. A real opening now. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Mitchell to Freire. There to win it back. Well, we are going to have a decent amount of stoppage time. 3 minutes to be exact. Losing possession here. Dost. Good defending to prevent the chance.
We can't go under it. We can't go over it. Oh, no.
And firing it into the area. Dun, 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 and dun, well off target dun, dun. In the end. Good pressure from the defender to put him off.
All-out attack. Swarm.
Oh, and there goes the final whistle. And the
champions!
Home
yeah! Champions! 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 Honestly easy. If we get any packs we'll do that, then we'll end the video, but I don't know if we've got any packs at all. We might do. Millstones. Stadium to the goal song. Okay, we got goal song pack. You know, to start. I don't even know that was a thing. So basically, I have to commentate over this because I ran out of my recording time, so I only got these two. Then I got Walkout Chiellini, and this was all called as well. And then we've got Romeo and a UCL pack, so that was all good. And I'll see you guys next time.